Let's make spinach artichoke pizza from scratch. Boil your artichoke with lemon and olive oil. Remove the choke, it's not edible. Make your cream sauce with garlic, oil, salt, pepper, a little bit of sherry, cream, and parmigiano-reggiano. Don't use the fake stuff. Whisk, add your spinach and artichoke after the cream sauce is off the heat. It'll finish cooking in the oven. Roast some cherry tomatoes, top your pie with fresh mozz, and dig in.